Hello, this is Mrs. Ross, and this is Lesson 65, Practice Set. Here we go. Let me see if I can get to the next page. So we're going to be talking about circumference of a circle in this practice set, in this lesson, in Lesson 65. In a future lesson, we're going to talk about area of a circle, and it's fairly common for students to get both of those things confused. Circumference of a circle is the distance around. So if I were a little guy running around, it's how far it is around the track here. Okay? There are two different formulas for this. Circumference equals 2 times pi times r. R is equal to radius, and you might want to write this down somewhere. You can get at it. There's also circumference equals pi d, where d is the diameter. You can choose which one you use based on what you're given. So in A, we're given a radius, but in B, we're given a diameter. We could use the diameter formula for that. You'll also find, at least in sex and math, that they will tell you what they want you to use for pi. So in A, we're going to use 3.14 for pi, but in B, we're going to use 22 over 7. And then the most confusing one seems to be when we leave pi just as a symbol. So let's go ahead and get into this. Let me check a different. There we go. So in this first one, I know radius is equal to 4 because the radius goes from the center to the edge of the circle. So I'm going to use this formula. So circumference is equal to 2 times pi, which they said use 3.14, times the radius. So I have 2 times 3.14 times 4, getting my handy dandy calculator, times 4, and I get 25.12, and that's in inches. Beautiful box, Mrs. Ross, thank you. Okay, here I'm given the diameter. Okay, we know that the diameter is 2 radius, 2 times the radius. So I'm going to go ahead and use this formula where I have C is equal to pi, and they told me it was 22 over 7, times the diameter, 42, and I'm going to put that over 1. So if I multiply the top out, 22 times 42 is 924, and then 7 times 1 is 7, and then when I divide, I get 132, and this is in millimeters as my circumference. And then the last one, oh, let's see, let's use purple. I have the radius is equal to 2, so I'm going to use circumference is equal to 2 pi r, and I'm leaving pi as pi, so let me plug in what I have. I have 2 times pi times 2. So I'm going to go ahead and multiply 2 times 2, so I get 4 pi. That's it. You just leave pi as the symbol that, excuse me, that it is. Let's see if we have more. Okay. Sylvia uses a compass to draw a circle. If the point on the compass was 3 inches from the point on the pencil, so they're saying basically that the radius is equal to 3 inches, how can she find the circumference? So we can either use 2 pi r or 2 pi d. I'm sorry. Bad. Pi d. We don't need the 2. And we're going to use the radius version. And it also tells us to use 3.14 for pi. So I have circumference is equal to 2 times 3.14 times 3, which is the radius. 2 times 3.14 times 3. 18.84. And that's in inches. Oh, and this is a starred problem. This is the circumference, so I'm going to go ahead and do these even though it's in, well, why don't I'll wait for the starred problem. So we'll go back. This is all practice set, and if you have any questions, let me know. Have a great day.